The invisible walkway. I forgot about this. I don't know how. I don't really know how, but I did. Oh dear. Oh my god. I forgot about this. It's like the shittiest thing, if I remember correctly. Okay. Man. Alright, we're good. We're good. We'll see how this. Okay. You know, Wild, if he had just gotten it when I was on the actual invisibility path, like invisible walking path, that would have been just insta death. Let's be honest. Okay, so.
Go where the snowflakes go.
Okay. Okay. I think I can go straight. Yeah, I can. Okay. Am I supposed to go this way? I don't know. Holy crap. Just don't die, 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 die. Why can't you die? Oh. Oh, you need to die. You need to die. Die. Huh. Guys, you realize it's a little stressful, right? I think that's the problem. You actually realize this. My hands are sweaty. Dark. This is probably the only Souls game that will actually make my hands, like, stick to my controller. Okay. Did I go the right way? I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh, jeez. Well, the bad side is I'll probably die. Oh! You called it! Okay, we're gonna kindle the shit out of that fire, that bonfire. Yes. Okay, so can I warp? Really? Really? I mean, we got the shortcut. I know that much. We got the shortcut. But I don't have my teeth. I have my teeth, but you know what I mean. Alright, so what we gotta do is go back through this. Yes. Thank you! Hey, Buttercup! Hasta la vista. Okay, so what if I go downstairs? Ooh, hi! Okay, oh no, 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 I wanna go downstairs. Can I go all the way down? That would be awesome. I think I can. Try as you might. There's a bonfire around here. I know this. Ah, here it is. Yeah. Touch it. Touch it. Okay. Okay. So, we're gonna get a little bit of humanity going in here. Crush some souls. I mean, humanity. And we're gonna kindle the shit out of this. I mean, it does take up a lot of power. I mean, if it's on. All right. my god, this game's gonna make me go nuts. I feel like when we get in Demon Souls, there's gonna be a few areas where it's gonna be bumpy. I know this. But I feel like I'm gonna be like, yay! Here I'm kinda like, eh.
Oh yeah.
So we got enough Estus West where in case of a boo-boo, I can handle it. Which is good. The funny thing is, when we get all the way to the bottom, we have the fight with Seath, so... Ow! In case of a boo-boo! Yeah, see, for me, Demon's Souls felt so straightforward that I didn't have an issue. Probably because it was broken up in very linear pathing. Dark Souls... Yeah, a little more help. Dark Souls 2, there were areas where, like, I had no idea where the hell I was going. Like, I spent, like, hours trying to figure it out. Okay. Okay, so where's the snowflake? Okay. Okay, there it is. Am I? Okay. I'm getting very confused by the snowflake right now. Like, it does... I need some snowflakes farther down. Okay. Okay. Any snowflakes on the side? Shit. I don't know if I need to be here. Oh, funny thing is, I cannot go left. If I go left, it's insta-death. Oh, you should have jumped off the edge! Ow, you asswipe. Drink! Move! Okay. Okay, that's out of the question. Okay, wait a minute. Did I go too far down? Is that what I did? Oh, do not tell me I did that. Did I do that? Did I seriously go too far down? Oh, I did. Why? okay. Yeah. Path ahead. Get up there! Alrighty. Okay. Butterfly. Meh. Is that a bad idea? That was a bad idea, wasn't it? I'm sorry. Butterfly's really pissed off. When you're not fucked up. Oh, go. Ow! Don't die! Ew! It's because I had to touch the butterfly. It's because I had to touch... Don't touch the damn butterfly. Moral of the story, do not touch the damn butterfly. Hey, you know what? I don't know if you know this, but some butterflies are actually poisonous, so you could totally die. I mean, it's not going to be, like, the most epic thing on your gravestone, but I bet you anything it'll be the most epic. My cousin died to a butterfly. It was pink and purple. It assaulted his sensibilities about life. Ooh. Da 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 da. Da da da. See, the scary thing is the crystal guys navigate this area like they just don't give a shit. They really do. Yeah, more. Well, the thing is, I don't know why. I thought it'd be a good idea. I thought I could actually one-shot it, so I'm like, I'm gonna get the butterfly. I'm not gonna get the butterfly. I'm never gonna get the butterfly. Okay, so this should be just... I see my bloodstain. Oh. Why does it have to slant like that? That's not cool. Alright, so, just gotta... If ever a game was to be trolly, that right there. I know that the bigger one, which is like a optional boss, drops Moonlight Blade or something like that? Something Moonlight? If I remember correctly, I think that might be right. Alright, we're gonna remove, run away. Running. Damn, and here I thought I could just walk up and take the crystal and get the hell out. Nope. Oh, that's right. You're invincible unless I destroy that. Yeah. Now I remember. Yeah. Kinda glad I remembered that bit. Because this would be painful otherwise. He's big. He's scaleless. He used to be a dragon. Alright. What the heck? What the fuck? I went the wrong way too, but... I am calling bullshit. I am calling bullshit right there. Also, I went the wrong way. That was my bad. That was bull. That... I've never really had an enemy actually get in a boss fight with me unless it was part of the boss fight. Like, you know, Mirror Knights, right? Not Seath and Clam. Killed by Clam Chops. God, that's not its actual name, is it? Because that sounds like a Pokemon. I mean, seriously, that sounds exactly like a Pokemon. Alright, we're gonna run down. And it should be good. It should be good. It should be great. No problem. No problem. None whatsoever. Just... Alright, just gonna baby this one, though. Just in case. Mm-hmm. You don't think he's still in there, do you? Like, it glitched it permanently where he's actually stuck? You gotta fight Seath, and you gotta fight the clam. Wait a minute, I think... One, two... Okay, no, he's there. Okay. Woo! Oh, that would really suck.
Hey, buddy, buddy!
Alright, just gonna run. Just gonna knock this out so you are no longer
immortal!
You fantastical beast, you! Fantastical! Just gotta stay on your ass for some. Damn! With the squish. Okay, we got this. We got this. And once we get this, we get the king, and then we get the DLC. Cha! Which would be great, because that means that tomorrow we'll probably start Demon's Souls a little early, and then, of course, we're gonna have Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. It'll be awesome. It'll be awesome. Be a little early. That's okay. From what I remember with the strat with this guy, it do not get touched by the crystals. Doesn't matter what, just don't get touched. No touchy the monkey. Though we did, for that second, which should have been like the first genuine attempt. We did some really good damage on him though, so it shouldn't be too much of an issue. Oh, is that what it is? I didn't realize he actually cursed. Do 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 do. I'm getting better at it. I'm getting a lot better at it. Oh, this thing used to scare the hell out of me. Still does. I just gotta run straight. Because when I did this, there was only that one message, the given message that they have. Nothing else. I don't think there is. I think this is a case where this is the closest bonfire. The only thing we gotta find out real quick is when we jump back in if we have to re-destroy the invincibility shard. Let's find out. Ba, 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 ba. Yep, we do. Alright. This full run. It does. Shh, twinkle, twinkle, little star. And do your attack, buddy. You know you want to. Ooh. I was joking. It's being facetious. Dodge, 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 dodge. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I'm dead. Ooh! Pretty much dead. Okay, woo! Trick. Oh, shit! Why am I not dead? Seethy baby! Bubla! Come on! Drink! Jeffrey, I appreciate it, brother. Guys, like I said, here, it's be yourself. And it's okay to vent. It's healthier that way, too. Jeffrey, I know. You guys troll me to no end. But that's just who you are. If I seem salty or agitated, it is never directed at any of you. It's always directed at the video game. Remember that. Alright! We have officially taken out all the main bosses. We have one boss and DLC. I don't know why I did that yesterday. It was really weird. It's like, DLC. Nice! I could never get that. That's actually something I would never be able to pull off. I don't do well with like fighters. I never have. I've always tried, but I can never pull it off. One boss, final boss. We gotta kill the king, and then we gotta do the DLC. Like for like a fraction of a second, like I don't know. Gotta do here. Alright, if I remember correctly, I can just go boop. Right? That's not gonna kill me, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, like itty bitty second of like oopsies. So, my only question is if we do the final boss. With the DLC, we're okay. We can come back and do the DLC, right? We're not gonna get locked out. Right? Wait. Okay, so I gotta. Okay, gotta. Alright, Homer Bone. Here we go, guys. Gotta go straight. Nope. We're not doing that again. I did that once. Never again. Remember, we had to do that with freaking Dragon's Dogma. I had to, like, rush right back through the main game. Or we had to restart a new game to get to the bosses. No, it's been too long, RP. It's been so long that it's one of those things where I couldn't remember it. So we gotta go kill a Hydra. Oh god, that must have sucked. All right, I think the best way to get to the Hydra is this way. That's true. That's true. That's very true. And this should be interesting. I've only fought Arturius on New Game Plus. I've never actually fought him on normal game. I'm kind of expecting me to be a lot easier. Yeah, just a hunch. Also, while we're here,
the embers. Perhaps you could, I've known.
All right, let me check to see if I have. I don't think I actually got any, but I might as well check to see if we can bump this up. Damn. Maybe he actually said. Nope. Okay.
I'll be seeing you there. Be careful.
Hey, it's okay, Jeffrey. Just so long as you and your girl are doing okay. That's all that matters, dude. I mean, I'm a dork, and I'm me, but if that helps, folks, that's cool. Alright, so let's go kill a Hydra. Let's go walking past where I need to be, though. Alright. You know, I wonder what a level almost 14 hammer, or a level 13 hammer. Gotta fight the one by the lake. Oh, you're talking about the Hydra in the tree? Yeah, I know. I actually don't really go in that area. In all the playthroughs I've played of this game, I've went in there once, did my thing, and that was about it. It's great for if you want to, like, farm out certain things. If you need, like, materials, it's really great area. But for me, don't need to. Boop. Okay. Okay. Let's try that again with lack of gusto. I think it just poisons you. I know it seriously will it'll mess you up early on, but other than that, yeah. It was really far down. You just couldn't see it. I saw it. You just guys couldn't see it. You know, it's a stream thing. It's okay. RP. let's see. I got the greatsword. I got the halberd. So we've been good on weapons. However, I prefer these because scaling wise, I guess this is much better. Okay, so let me check something here. Okay, you got the rust ring on. Sort of.